Alright guys, so, oh, let me turn my fan off actually, hold on, oh dear, right, oh, ouch, okay. Alright guys, so this is a video about Thatch in the new texture pack, using the new hay blocks. This is for people who use texture pack or people who don't use texture pack. Texture pack I'm using right now is the Conquest texture pack, it's the one that I use all the freaking time. Let me just turn down that and turn down that because there's some new sounds, but I don't want to talk about them. So here's an example of how you could use the thatch blocks. Now these are not thatch blocks, obviously they're hay blocks. Let me just grab one. For some reason hay bales are not in the decoration section because, you know, these aren't for decoration or anything. I mean, this is no more decoration than, I don't know, a stone monster egg, which is obviously for decoration purposes. What? I don't know what goes through the head. Anyway, so here's the block, and it looks great. This is a nice texture, obviously. And what's really great about this is you can do directional stuff, so you can actually do the same stuff you do with the log, and you can do this. So this is gonna actually make. I thought that the inclusion of this block would make me using the thatch for roofing worse, because I thought that there was, you know, I wasn't gonna be able to use the blocks I used before because now there was an actual block for it, so I had to use that block. But this is actually, the way it's directional makes it a lot better. But there's some problems, so let me just show you what these problems are. Obviously from here it looks fine. Let me just show you how this works. So if I click along here, we get that. We don't want that because the trim on thatch is really, really important. So I need to do this. Like that. Oh, I actually fucked up there. There we go. And now I need to do the same on the side here. There we go. And that looks great. That looks fine. That's exactly what we wanted. Thank you for including this block, Mojang. But when you look at it from above, we get this weirdness going on, and this does not look good. So I thought of kind of an idea of a way to fix this, and this is obviously using Conquest texture pack, is placing some of this on top. So I spoke to Monsterfish. He should actually be flying around somewhere. Where is he? There he is. I spoke to him and he liked the idea, so he's actually going to include that in the next version of the Conquest texture pack, which may be up by the time this video's up. Maybe not. Anyway, it'll be up soon, and it's going to have the thatch texture, this one right here, on top, or one that's kind of similar. So you can place that across all the top of here and you won't notice. So then I thought, what about people using default texture pack? So let's just go ahead and switch over to default texture pack or resonance pack. And you'll see, oh god, it's so bright, so bright. I hate default, but kind of have to cater to people using default because there are still some idiots out there who actually like this texture. So this looks fine from down here, as usual, if you can call that fine. And from above, ooh, where have the lines gone? So the yellow texture is actually very similar. Obviously, it's not quite right. It's very similar to the texture of this. So you can cover the top of your roof in carpet, and you'll get that. Not so ideal in this biome, because it means we won't get any snow settling on the roof, but that's kind of okay. So we should have basically the same kind of effect that is you can see here, but over here, and the textures will match perfectly. So let me just quickly show you how to do this if you haven't worked out already. It's pretty simple. Let's switch back to Conquest. There we go. So I'm just going to get rid of this roof that I've already pre-made. Oh, you may notice I'm back in Valgard. I'm redesigning the main part of the town. You can see over there a little sneak peek of what I'm working on. I will show you that when I've made some progress with it. Currently I'm just working out kinks. There's nothing entertaining to watch, it's just me shouting a lot and going, why isn't this working? So for the first bit of the roof, we just want the ends of the thatch sticking out, so we have to unfortunately make quite a mess on the inside, but not the end of the world. And for the end blocks here, I'm just going to bring it up like that. Same with that, so let's do this. There we go, go away. And then for the bottom row, you've seen me do this already, we need to just click on either a block above it or a block below it and you'll get that. Now for this you could actually flick it up at the end to do that and that. I'm kind of okay with it, but I don't like the bottom piece. I think maybe that would be best. Yeah, I think that works. Yeah, that's okay. Doesn't look so good from this side though, so that's a problem. I don't know if I like the ends sticking out of here, because it's important to tie off thatch, and the reason they tie off thatch is it stops a lot of the mold getting in, because the thing that destroys a thatch roof, obviously because it's made out of dead plants, is the mold. So that's not nice. But yeah, there it is. And obviously when you have the texture, it'll be yellow wool, so that it works with default texture pack, so the people in default won't think, why is the top of that roof orange? There we go. That will look just grand, lad. Just grand. So thank you for merging, for finally adding a hay block. Hopefully this is an insight into how you can use hay with 1.6. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a rating, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time.